In this video, I'm going to talk to you about online schedulers, why having one will make your life easier, save you time, and help you get more clients. Then I'm going to show you the online scheduler that I use, which is TimeTrade, and why I love it and how it works. So the reason that you need an online scheduler is because most of the people visiting your website are doing it nights, weekends, and off hours. And so if you just provide your contact information, then they have to actually write down on their to-do list to call or email you during regular business hours. Then they have to actually do it. You want to get them while they're hot. If they've been thinking about planning a trip, maybe they've been on your newsletter list for a while and now they're ready to pull the trigger and they want to meet with you, they want to do a consultation with you so that they can potentially hire you, you want to get them while they're hot. So the way to do that is to have an online scheduler built into your website so that they can just click on it and schedule right then and there. They don't need to add another thing to their to-do list. And then it's really beneficial for you because instead of you going back and forth, exchanging voicemails and emails to try to find a time that's convenient for them, they just click and schedule and then they just show up on your calendar. So you wake up in the morning and bing, you've got prospective clients filled in on your calendar for the week. How fantastic is that? So the online scheduler that we currently use is called TimeTrade. And I love TimeTrade for a few reasons. Number one, it integrates with most of the major calendars out there. I personally use Google Apps for work, and so I use the Google Apps for work calendar. But also it works with Outlook and all of the different major calendars. And then what you do is you just program it what hours clients can book with you and on what days. So of course they can't just book anytime they want. You're going to tell it, you know, I see clients say Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from, you know, 9 to 2 and on Thursdays from 2 to 6 or whatever it is, hours and days that you see clients. And then if you're on vacation or you're going to be out of the office for something, you just mark yourself out and then nobody can schedule that day. It also saves you time by automatically reminding people that they have an appointment with you. So they might book it a week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks in advance and then it gets to the appointment day, maybe they forget, or because maybe they forgot to actually put it on their calendar or something like that, it's going to automatically remind them about that appointment. And if they realize that they have a conflict in their schedule that came up, maybe their kid got sick that day or something, they can just click a button and reschedule. They don't even need to contact you. So then you're just seeing clients one right after the other. And then maybe tomorrow you've got a client that something came up, they can't make their appointment, they just click the link and reschedule. And then someone else could fill in on that spot and you didn't have to lift a finger. So an online scheduler is going to save you a lot of time and it's going to help you get more clients because you're allowing people to book with you when they're hot, when they're ready. They don't have to remember to call or email you during business hours and then do this back and forth with you. They can just schedule when they're ready to schedule. Another great thing about TimeTrade is that you can link it on your website. So when you log into your TimeTrade account, you can create different types of appointments, which I'm going to show you in a second. So you could have like a free consultation with clients, like new prospective clients. You could have, if you've got different types of follow-up meetings that you schedule with clients, you can get those set up with whatever name that they're named and you can have it block off however much time you like for those appointments. And then you can take those different links, like your free consultation link, for example, and just embed it on your website. So people on your website just click it and it opens up your TimeTrade and it lets them book their appointment. You can also just email the link out to clients. You can share it on social media. So it's really, really simple. Now, when you log into TimeTrade, you can set up different types of appointments. So, for example, if somebody wants to book a 1 hour paid consulting session with me, that's one type of appointment. And that way, when they show up on my calendar, I know that they're a 1 hour paid consulting session. or if they have a free consultation because they're interested in purchasing services and they've got questions, then they can set up a 15-minute phone chat where I get their questions answered about whatever service they're interested in. So there's a variety of different appointments that you offer your clients, then, or different types of appointments that you have, then you can set them each up individually. I also have one for like prospective JV partners. And so if I'm looking at somebody as a prospective JV partner or affiliate or something like that, then my assistant will send them out that link and they can book. And so you can set up, the sky's the limit on the number of different appointment types that you can set up. TimeTrade calls them activities. So they're different activities. And then when you set up that activity, you can program, of course, what days of the week and times of the day that somebody can book that type of an activity in your schedule when you're available for them. And then you can program it, like, are you going to call your clients or do you want them to call in on a conference line? You just put it in there and then it will automatically notify them with the instructions of where the call is being hosted. If it's on Skype or on the phone, if you're calling them or they're supposed to call into a special number, those instructions are going to be in there because you pre-program it. Also, if you want more information about them before the call, you can have the system automatically ask them questions. Questions like, you know, what type of trip they're interested in, what their budget is, like all of those kinds of things. So you have that information ahead of the call. So there are a lot of different online schedulers available on the market. TimeTrade is just a really easy one to use and it's very inexpensive. And so that's why it's one that we recommend to our travel agents most of the time. So there you have it. If you don't yet have an online scheduler, I encourage you to get one. It's going to make your life easier, save you time, and help you get more clients. If you like this video, hit the like button and share it with your travel expert friends. Then come on over to marketingfortravelagents.com and subscribe to our email list. We will send you a special report that shows you 14 ways to get new dream clients. Plus, you'll become a travel expert insider, and each Thursday we'll send you a tip for creating a wildly profitable travel agency without overworking yourself. To get all of this and more, come on over to marketingfortravelagents.com now.